stone cairn on Flag Mountain was erected in July of 1990 by two friends and St. Elmo residents, Bill Moore and Ron Dossman. They set out from their homes in town one day with the intention of climbing to the summit of the Mary Murphy Mine Claim on what was then known as Mary Murphy Mountain, just west of the summit of Chrysolite Mountain in the Sawatch Range of the Rocky Mountains in Colorado. They wanted to raise the American flag there. Arriving much earlier than expected, they decided to build a cairn to give the flag greater prominence. Over the years, weary, tested, but enthusiastic visitors have added height to the cairn, one stone at a time. The St. Elmo community quickly established a tradition of replacing the flag each year on Independence Day, and the site was renamed Flag Mountain. Because of the harsh winters and strong winds above timberline at 12,000 feet, it soon became apparent the flag would need replacing two times each year. So in the fall, locals and visitors alike, with the urge and spare time, climbed the mountain to raise a new flag to greet the sun each day throughout the winter. Traditionally, the one replacing the flag keeps the tattered shred of the previous one. Many folks in St. Elmo and beyond treasure their well-weathered, well-earned flag shards. With a flag flying from its summit, the mountain has become a destination for untold numbers of people each summer. Families, groups, and individuals from places far flung across America have their pictures taken, the flag flying above them on this lofty crag of the Rocky Mountains. It is a treasured memory for all, a great personal achievement for many, and an item on a bucket list for some.
Well, if you ask me where I come from, here's what I tell everyone. I was born by God's dear grace in an extraordinary place where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. It's a big old land with countless dreams, and happiness ain't out of reach. Hard work pays off the way it should. Yeah, I've seen enough to know that we've got it good, where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. There's a lady that stands in for what we believe. And there's a bell that still echoes the price that it costs to be free. I pledge allegiance to this flag, and if that bothers you, well, that's too bad. But if you got pride and you're proud, you do. Could use some more like me and you, where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly.
On July 4th, 2015, the 25th anniversary of its construction, members of the St. Elmo community and others with St. Elmo connections gathered on Flag Mountain again to restore it from the depredations of man and nature. Ron Dossman was there in spirit and Bill Moore in the flesh. The cairn was rebuilt and reinforced with abutments, the mountaintop was groomed, and a new sign-in book replaced one that had been damaged by lightning. Lunch was served on the Stanley Claim 2,000 feet below, and at dusk, a ceremony was held, and a mighty celebration marked the occasion. visit Flag Mountain. Bring good shoes. While you are there, take a moment to reflect upon the community spirit that led to its establishment and continues in its care. Reflect also on the sacrifices of millions of Americans, our forefathers, over 400 years in building the nation called America. Think about where she has been, what she has achieved in the world arena, and what might be contributed by you personally to her destiny. No public act is small, but each contributes to and shapes the welfare of our society. It is your turn. You have been a beneficiary and can now become a benefactor. Come to the mountain.
If tomorrow all the things were gone I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife, I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless.